I'm here with YouTube in Hollywood for the Blu-ray and DVD release of James Cameron's new epic movie, Avatar. Hi, I'm David from YouTube. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, David.
And it's very exciting about the Na'vi language. as we were just talking about, there's a big online following of people who are actually learning Na'vi. How does that make you feel?
I'm astonished. I'm amazed. I'm gratified. I'm humbled. I mean, I never thought that in the space of really just about 3 months, the language would have exploded the way it has. Mm. But there are a lot of very dedicated people, very enthusiastic people who are really learning it remarkably well. I'm getting long emails written to me entirely in Na'vi. Yeah. Who would have thought?
Amazing. Have you got a particular message for those followers if they're watching now?
I would simply say, irayo angarun nuot. Thank you all very much, and let's work together as a community to develop the language further.
And it took you 4 years to come up with this language. Was there any point in which you thought, I don't think it's going to be possible? Was there any sort of downtime? You got a bit down about the whole process?
Not really. It went in spurts. You know, I'm not going to tell you that I spent 4 years, 40 hours a week working on the language. I have a day job. But I developed the language pretty much on an as-needed basis. In other words, if I had to translate a certain line in a script, if the line had a particular word, I'd say, well, I better come up with that word. Or if the line had a grammatical structure, which I hadn't developed up to that point, then I knew that I needed that. So there were kind of starts and stops. A whole new area was last year when I worked on the video games. That gave me a chance to develop a lot of new vocabulary, a fair amount of military vocabulary, and a different register of the language. There was a scene where there were two sort of grunt-level warriors talking to each other. And so I developed a register of the language that was kind of rough and ready and a little bit slangy, which was kind of fun. So all those things could have sort of propelled the language along, but now it's moving, I think, probably faster than it ever has.
And do you think for the sequel you have to expand the language a lot more than the first film?
Tell the truth, I know nothing at all about the sequel except that it probably will exist. So that remains to be seen. But I would imagine that the language needs to be developed further for the sequel, yeah.
Okay, well, it'll be exciting to find out. And like, say I wanted to learn the language itself, how would you compare it to learning something like German or a known language? Is it a lot easier or harder to learn Na'vi?
Right, that's a good question. It's really hard for me to say. I think I'm a little bit too close to it. There are certain aspects, I think, that make it challenging. It does some weird grammatical things. I mean, weird from our from the point of view of most Western languages. To inflect a verb, for example, whether it's past, present, or future, rather than sticking something at the end or the beginning of the word, you stick it in the middle, which is a little bit strange to many people. It has some challenging sounds. It has sounds like t'un, p'en, t'e, which you have to learn to make. All in all, though, I don't think that the barriers to entry, as someone has said, are that high. I think that you can actually move forward with it at a fairly rapid rate. I'm not going to tell you that I, or as far as I know, anyone else right now can really speak it easily and fluently, you know, just on the spur of the moment.
Yeah.
But who knows? Hopefully that's going to happen eventually.
Yeah. And lastly, say an avatar was to get hold of a mobile phone and they wanted to text in Na'vi. Do you think that would be possible? Like, would it be shortened?
They would probably find ways of shortening it. I'm sure that there will be abbreviations equivalent to BRB and LOL and things like that.
What would LOL be?
Laughing out loud. It would have to do with the word harangham, but I'm not sure quite how they would do it. Maybe HRH, I'm not sure.
Thank you very much. Okay, nice to meet you, thank you.
Nice to meet you too.
Anyway, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more exclusive content on this channel for Avatar.